I've been looking for you.
I paid your friend the lieutenant a lot of money so that you and I could talk. This is an expensive conversation we're about to have here. I don't know if you've heard, but there's been an incident at the airport. Some kind of shootout at the OK Corral. These men are taking me there so that I can see it for myself. Or maybe they are taking me there to kill me. Who knows? Look, if things get complicated, can I call you? Nobody else will help me. Even my employer is useless. I need to know I can count on you. Otherwise, I can't bring myself to get into your car. It is getting harder and harder just to stand by and write in my notebook and think that's going to change anything. There are days when I wish I were you.
Hey.
Keep your phone charged. I'll see you soon, hopefully under better circumstances.
Finally, you talk forever with that guy. Hey, listen, you smart guy, you know the score. I got big connections inside UFLL. I could run the whole operation, no problem. You taking care of things on other side with APR. I want you to do same thing on our side. Voorhees and Carbonell, two big shitheads, are off at stupid diamond mine looking at machines. Somebody shoots them there? Hey, nobody knows how it happened. Think you could do it? Kill them? I could make it worth your while. Here's money, lot of money. After you finish job, you meet me back at front headquarters. The diamond mine, but you have to take care of both of them. One is not enough.
Inside the bloody headquarters. Guards will stay out of your way. They are really scared of you, Blue. You'll be the big man on campus then for sure. Nothing wrong with that.
Thank you. want you, I might call. Well, here I am. I'm at the airport at the moment. They've rounded up all the journalists. They say they are going to deport us or worse. Please, if there is any way you could come here, I'm sorry I have to ask, but I've run out of options at the moment.